Excuse me. Can I speak to your CEO, please?
He's busy. Who are you?
I actually represent an MSP. Oh, drag like that Stephen Hawking's thing? No, not the Stephen Hawking's thing. We sell IT services.
Ah, sweet.
But we already have an IT guy.
Well, I'm sure you do. Most people do, but that's not what we do.
Yeah, but we already have an IT guy. But we already got one.
A lot more involved.
We have an IT guy. Bro, the CEO is not going to want to talk to an IT guy when we already have an IT guy. So fuck off, IT guy.
All right, thank you.
You're gone.
You're the greatest salesman I've ever known. You may have never sold managed services, but you're still the best damn salesman in whatever industry you're in. So I need to ask, will you train me?
What are we waiting for? We doing some sales training? Oh, you're not Stephen Hawkins. Who the hell are you to Stephen Hawkins? I legitimately don't know. Work it. Probably in there dreaming about selling managed services. My prostate's the size of a watermelon right now, and it's killing me inside. You eat IT guys for breakfast. Work it. You eat Stephen Hawking for breakfast. I still know who he is. Focus on selling managed services. I don't even know what managed services is.
Ooh, hey, nice. I want to talk to the CEO.
Fuck off.
Sorry for bothering you.
Ooh. Ooh. Mom? Oh.